I'm polishing. Let's go, charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Good old dynamite. That'll blast him out. Oh, trying to trick me, eh? Well, give me that. What am I doing? That dumb mouse is pretty smart. And he's right on target. I hope it works. Here goes. Well, we know one thing. He's got a right powerful kick. Here he comes now. There's the lion, sire. And smart, too. I'm polishing. Let's go. Charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Good old dynamite. That'll blast him out. Oh, trying to trick me, eh? Well, give me that. What am I doing? That dumb mouse is pretty smart. And he's right on target. I hope it works. Here goes. Well, we know one thing. He's got a right powerful kick. Here he comes now. Here's the lion, sire. And smart, too. I'm polishing. Let's go. Charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Good old dynamite. That'll blast him out. Oh, trying to trick me, eh? Well, give me that. What am I doing? That dumb mouse is pretty smart. And he's right on target. I hope it works. Here goes. Well, we know one thing. He's got a right powerful kick. Here he comes now. There's the lion, sire. And smart, too. I'm polishing. Let's go. Charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Good old dynamite. That'll blast him out. Oh, trying to trick me, eh? Well, give me that. What am I doing? That dumb mouse is pretty smart. And he's right on target. I hope it works. Here goes. Well, we know one thing. It's got a right powerful kick. Here he comes now. Here's the lion, sire. And smart, too. I'm polishing. Let's go. Charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Let's go! Charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Good old dynamite. That'll blast him out. Oh! Trying to trick me, eh? Well, give me that. What am I doing? That dumb mouse is pretty smart. And he's right on target. I hope it works. Here goes. Well, we know one thing. He's got a right powerful kick. Here he comes now. Here's the lion, sire. And smart, too.
¿Quiere usted decir que debo atender a los animales, no importa de qué especie sean? Oh, no, me he preparado por si él viene. Doctor, no se preocupe. Pero con esta fotografía no me será difícil reconocer al lobo Hockey. El lobo Hockey. Ya tengo referencias tuyas. Estoy enterado que le gusta que lo asciendan gratis, pero no me sorprenderá. Claro. Oiga, ¿sabe qué? Caracoles. Creo haber leído algo acerca de ello en la revista médica. Esta es una nueva enfermedad. Los síntomas son de fatiga. ¿Se siente usted bien? ¿Se puede hablar? ¿Siente vértigo? ¿Se le doblan las rodillas? ¿Eso es holgazanete? ¡Es terrible! ¡Espere! ¡Deténgase! Usted es un hombre enfermo. te quiero decir un lobo. Luis quejarse, ¿le duele algo, amigo? Correcto, quiere comer un pollo a la cacerola con papas fritas, champiñones y con poca grasa. ¿Qué desea tu madre? No, no, eso no se lo puedo permitir. Está enfermo y debe permanecer aquí.
¿Así?
Qué resignado es, quiere distraerse sabiendo que está tan enfermo. No conozco ningún medio para curarlo y resanite, pero sin embargo, puedo operarlo. Es la única forma en que puede sanar. Además, si no puede ser un médico famoso. Siempre he deseado operar a alguien y ahora puedo hacerlo. Esta es mi gran oportunidad.
En la Casa de los Morales estamos interesados en cómo convivir con otros de un modo agradable y respetuoso. A veces estamos encantados con algo que un amigo nos ha hecho. Entonces, podemos hacerle un cumplido diciéndole lo que nos gusta de él y de ella.
¿Quiere usted decir que debo a alguien ir a los animales, no importa de qué especie sean? Aún no, he preparado por si él viene. Doctor, no se preocupe.
Pero
con esta fotografía no me será difícil reconocer al lobo Hockey. Tengo referencias suyas. Estoy enterado que le gusta que lo atiendan gratis, pero no me sorprenderá. Claro. Oiga, ¿sabes? Caracoles. Creo haber leído algo acerca de ello en la revista médica. Esta es una nueva enfermedad. Los síntomas son de fatigar. Guru, tiene que sentirse bien. Puede hablar. Siente vértigo. Es que le dobla la rodilla. Eso es oiga, ¿sabes? Es terrible. Espere. Identificarse. Usted es un hombre enfermo. Luis Quejalde, ¿le duele algo, amigo? Correcto, ¿le quiere comer un pollo a la cacerola? Con papas fritas, champiñones y con poca grasa. ¿Qué desea tu madre? No, no, eso no se lo puedo permitir. Está enfermo y debe permanecer así. Así que resignado es. ¿Quiere distraerse sabiendo que está tan enfermo? No conozco ningún medio para curarlo, pero sin embargo, puedo operarlo. Es la única forma en que puede sanar. Además, si no puede, seré un médico famoso. Siempre he deseado operar a alguien y ahora puedo hacerlo. Esta es mi gran oportunidad.
En la Casa de los Morales estamos interesados en cómo convivir con otros de un modo agradable y respetuoso. A veces estamos encantados con algo que un amigo nos ha hecho. Entonces, podemos hacerle un cumplido diciéndole lo que nos gusta de él o de ella.
Of course, my dear. Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes. That's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes. That's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes. That's what we're having.
Well, well.
Is there something wrong?
It's a new world.
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage.
I'm welling up
Sacre
with emotion.
Sacre Bleu, 1920.
All our happiness is
well. Why, yes. That's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Where did you taste it? Excellent vintage. Sacre Bleu, 1920. Why, yes. That's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear. Wait till you taste it. Excellent vintage. Software Blue, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Of course, my dear.
Wait till you taste it. Excellent vintage. Software Blue, 1920. Why, yes, that's what we're having. Is there something wrong?
Take a look at that. Or maybe so, honey. When I get you kids in, you can decide for yourselves if you want to stay. At least you'll have found out the difference between us and people like the Carlyles. Hobart, how much interest are you paying me on your oil leases? Your birthday party, and you got yourself a griffin, and that's a promise.
Well, school teachers that looked like you when I was a boy, I'd have showed up once in a while.
I'll throw in a lifetime supply of toothpaste.
I know.
What's all this jerk?
correct. Being that tomorrow's election day, I'm making a token gesture to let my son here know that I'm rooting for him. Each one of these packages here contains $100, and there are 278 of them. One for every kid in school, to give them as a present in exchange for their promise to this afternoon at the gala party. It was an attempt to make kids vote for you out of gratitude, not me. Well, I'm amazed. You boys have seen me operate long enough to know that before I get into anything, I make sure I'm not getting in over my ass. I'm going to buy control of a company. I do a whole lot of research on the problems that company faces. Give myself ideas how to solve them. In other words, I make sure I'm qualified to lead.
Wonderful.
Are you qualified to lead? Have you been in school long enough to know what the problems are?
No, never fear. Crusader Robot is here. Up, 2, 3, 4. Protecting people is what I'm... My springy, you know what?
You may not touch my friendly, water boy.
Here they come! Watch out! My pumpkins, beans!
Lobo, Luis Quejalde, ¿le duele algo, amigo? Correcto, te quiere comer.
tan enfermo.
I've got some errands to run before I haul these beautiful.
No conozco ni un medio para curar el tanitis, pero sin embargo, puedo operarlo. Es la única forma en que puede sanar. Además, si no mueres, seré un médico famoso. Siempre he deseado operar a alguien y ahora puedo hacerlo. Esta es mi gran oportunidad.
En la casa de los Morales estamos interesados en cómo convivir con otros de un modo agradable y respetuoso. A veces estamos encantados con algo que un cyborg ha hecho. Entonces, podemos hacerle un cumplido diciéndole lo que nos gusta de él o de ella.
I'm polishing. Let's go, charge! Well, I like the old-fashioned method myself. Good old dynamite. That'll blast him out.
My hair is completely different. Enough talk.
Nope.
I know you are the one who changed the garage code.
And
me, Uncle.
Instead.
So, what's the garage code?
Flash. Right. Thanks.